just going to alienate people and even people that we agree with.
The only reason they're apologizing, it's because they've gotten caught.
There is a danger that people become too afraid to say anything.
You know, it's so much easier to finger point and not to try.
There's a mix between cancel culture and calling it out.
You don't have a chance to apologize or to grow.
Why can't people have learned or changed?